Now, I wonder how many of you remember this one. One of my favourites. There's a famous seaside place called Blackpool that is noted for fresh air and fun. And Mr. and Mrs. Ramsbottom went there with young Albert, their son. A grand little lad was young Albert, all dressed in his best, quite a swell, with a stick with an horse's head handle, the finest that Woolworths could sell. So, seeking for further amusement, they paid and went into the zoo, where they'd lions and tigers and camels, and old ale and sandwiches too. Now, Albert had heard about lions, how they was ferocious and wild. To see Wallace lying so peaceful, well, it didn't seem right to the child. So straightway, the brave little fella, not showing a morsel of fear, took his stick with the horse's head handle and pushed it in Wallace's ear. You could see that the lion didn't like it. For giving a kind of a roll, he pulled Albert inside the cage with him and swallowed the little lad whole. Then off they went to the police station in front of the magistrate chap, and they told him what happened to Albert and proved it by showing his cap. The magistrate gave his opinion that no one was really to blame, and he said that he hoped the Ramsbottoms would have further sons to their name. At that, Mother got proper blazing, and thank you so kindly, said she. What, waste all our lives raising children to feed ruddy lions? Not me.